Carson, KFI News.
Serbian tennis champ Novak Djokovic will apparently not play for the 10th Australian Open title. Australian officials
because
he hasn't met the requirements for an exemption to COVID-19 vaccine rules. Former Australian tennis player and coach William Fleming said
and 12 for the ball.
Play at the Australian Open, and then all the tennis lovers would love to see the best tennis in the world.
Australia yesterday after getting a medical exemption from health officials, but the Prime Minister says it was not a valid exemption.
Yes, sir.